My name is Hashir. Today you are going a story. Story name is A Cat in the Tree. Cat in the Tree. Floppy bat at a cat. The cat climbed up a tree. Floppy bat Biff was cross with Floppy. Wilma climbed on the wall. Wilma climbed up the tree. She couldn't get the cat. Wilma's dad was climbed down. Wilma's dad was cross.
What are the main characters in this story?
Floppy cat, dad, Wilma, Biff.
What is the good part of this story? What is the interesting part of the story?
When?
What is the interesting part of the story? The interesting part of the story is?
Cat climb.
And the colors in the story? 5 colors.
Green, brown, gray, black, white, okay, thank you.